Hello students, hope all of you have seen or work on Microsoft Windows 10 operating system. If not thorough, you must have some experience of this operating system. It is a popular version and today in chapter 2 we will understand Windows 10. We will cover features of Windows 10. Desktop taskbar and icons, customizing the desktop, live tiles, displaying multiple windows, universal apps of Windows 10 and Cortana in this chapter. Windows 10 is an advancement on Windows 7 operating system. It is the latest, secured, easy to use and user-friendly version of Windows. Better management of Windows desktop. Multiple desktops, you can create multiple desktops by using the task view button. And Snap Assist, it is useful feature that help you to rearrange your windows to make the best use of your screen space. And Windows Hello feature, allow you to access your computer by showing your face, fingerprints or iris. Windows starts with a graphic screen called desktop. The word desktop is derived from the real world desktop, where you may find pen stand, notepad, calculator, files, etc. The desktop of Windows serves the same purpose. Here you can find various icons representing files, folders and applications, etc. Taskbar is the important component of Windows. It is at the bottom of the screen. It displays the start button on the extreme left side. Next to start button is search box. And to right of the search box is task view button. And the taskbar holds a notification area on the right side, which include a clock and a group of other items. Basically, frequently used programs and tasks are displayed here for easy access. Next important component of desktop is icon. Icons can be a program, a folder, file or a shortcut. Recycle bin. The recycle bin is a folder that contains all the deleted items from the computer. But why we require recycle bin? Once you have deleted a file accidentally, you can restore that or you can delete it permanently. This PC is also a main icon on a Windows 10 desktop. All hard disk drives, save files and folder that the computer contain can be accessed by going to this PC. Shortcut icons is a link to a folder or a program. The active document windows of an application can be minimized to a document icon, which gets placed on the taskbar. Application icons. These are the graphical image that give a quick access to the related applications. Network. It allows you to access the shared file or device on different computer in a network. It is the main icon of desktop. The most important component is the start button. It is a picture or a soft button which when clicked with a mouse can open into two panes. Left pane and the right pane. Left pane displays install program list in alphabetical order and right pane contains tiles of program and utilities. You can access and run programs either by clicking list or by clicking tiles. Live tiles are the sometimes rotating squares representing links for starting program in Windows 10. It also shows frequently updated information such as in weather, news, incoming mails, etc. Pinning tiles means pinning a program in Windows 10 means you can always have a shortcut to it within easy reach. This is handy in case you have regular programs that you want to open without having to search for them or scroll through the all app list.
Customize live tiles. You can resize live tiles, moving and grouping. You can move a tile to any place in the start menu just by dragging it to the desired position. You can also resize the tile according to your choice. Tiles are generally available in four different sizes: small, medium, wide and large.
Turn off live tiles. If someone of you do not like tiles and like retro look of previous windows, you can turn off the live tiles.
Universal app of Windows 10. Students, Windows 10 provides us with a bundle of built-in app like photos, map, mail, alarm and clock, etc. Some of the most useful apps are photos, weather, mail.
Cortana, it is an important feature of Windows. Microsoft Digital Assistant Cortana is available on Windows 10 PCs. Cortana acts as a personal assistant similar to Apple Siri and operates via voice command to help with tasks like scheduling and reading or summarizing your email. Students, a link is also provided to enable you to watch the video and learn. Hope the class is useful for you. Please revise the chapter and do some practical tasks based on this session.
Thank you very much. Have a nice day.